The Philippine women's national football team made history after their historic top four finish at the AFC Women's Asian Cup in February. That secured them a spot in the 2023 FIFA Women's World Cup. The World Cup-bound Team Philippines is in Southern California to train and play at least one friendly match in the next 2 weeks.
We're here to prepare the team and play as many international games as we can and have as many training camps as we can and build the cohesion and chemistry in the group. We've reached a certain level, but we're certainly aspiring higher.
The 53rd ranked national women's team are still on a high from winning the AFF championship on home soil back in July, proving to be the best in the ASEAN region. And now training in the U.S. is a homecoming of sorts for Team Philippines. Many of these girls found their way to the team through U.S. recruitment trips that have taken place in the past decade.
It feels good. It's nice being back stateside, so taking full advantage of that right now. Still a little jet lagged, but other than that, good vibes.
It's nice to be back with the team for sure. I've missed them in the time that we weren't together. And
the 2023 FIFA World Cup in Australia is less than a year away. But for these girls, many of whom play internationally, this FIFA window is a chance for many of them to come together and build chemistry against some top competition.
Look, we've got a long time to prepare, but that time can pass very quickly, especially with the national team when you don't get together very often. So every bit of time together is precious and golden, and we use it the best way we can to improve in every aspect, whether it's tactical, technical, physical, or even mental as well.
The friendly match against New Zealand is scheduled for September 6th at Cal State Fullerton. And the team is also trying to organize a second friendly while they're in Southern California.
While this U.S. trip is expected to give the team plenty of quality experience, there are plans being made for some possible matches on Philippine soil in the months leading to the World Cup. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Irvine, California.